Well, I'll tell you this. Football is an emotional game. It's a competitive game. The injury was caused not by a teammate. He landed on a helmet, and that's the truth. And I think we have to understand, what do we want out of our media? It's this place with the drama. And again, these are kids, and I think we all have children, and we're all adults. And it's, are we focused on Tennessee football from a recruiting standpoint, from all the positive things we've done, from all the positive things this football program brings to the community, this great fan base? Are we in the reality world of TV? And I think all of us as human beings have to self-check ourselves. And you may not like that answer, but I'm a father, I have three boys, and I think we sometimes got to put ourselves in the role of a parent as well. And I understand we all have jobs to do. My expectation as a head football coach, I'm the caretaker of Tennessee football. I'm here to develop and grow a football program, recruit the best possible student athletes to represent the University of Tennessee, and win football games and graduate our players. That's my responsibility. I take that very seriously. But also, I love our kids, and I'm going to protect our players, and I'm going to protect our program. And sometimes the negativity is overwhelming. And if everyone is Vol fans, how do we let our opponents use us in the recruiting process with fake news? And sometimes, again, we have to check ourselves. What are we here for? What's our values and principles that guide our life every single day? And I appreciate everyone in this room. You guys have a job to do, and I'm respectful of that. And I'm friends with a lot of you guys in the room, and I appreciate it. But also, there comes a certain time where enough is enough. So thank you. You guys have a great day. I look forward to seeing you on Wednesday. Go Balls.